Match reaction, Arsenal 1, West Ham United 5 is the FA Youth Cup match reaction. Now, the Southampton one really got views for my channel, for the size of my channel. So we're going to talk about it. I was at the Emirates. My first time at the Emirates. I hate Arsenal, but I'm going to give a bit of credit. It's a really lovely stadium. I really like the stadium. I've always liked the stadium, but being there, fair play. Really nice stadium. I mean, anything is good compared to ours, but really nice stadium. I would like to give credit to on their team. I don't know the names of the players. I could have easily done research, but I am lazy and I've had a long day. The number 7 for Arsenal and the number 4, I think it was their centre-back. The guy who kept dribbling from out the back was amazing. Number 2 was really good. He was playing inverted a lot. Number 7, you can't help but not compare him to Saka if you're number 7 playing for Arsenal on the right wing and you're left-footed. But well done. Well done to them too, because they gave us a game. Mason Terry had a few things to deal with in goal. Ollie Scholes, I think he played really well leading up to him. We are FA Youth Cup winners. The future is very bright. I would like to give a shout out to my man of the match, Divine Mbaba. We've seen him in the first team a couple of times. If this guy carries on the way he's carried on, he could have a bright future. He could do a lot. I'm not going to put too much pressure on these guys, but I said this in the Southampton one. Kudoa, I don't know how to pronounce the name, I'm sorry. Kudoa, Marshall and Mbaumo, they all move like a fluid front three, so sometimes he'll play the right, sometimes he'll play the right, whatever. They shift around, they played really well. Love it. Well done to them. I think I was sitting behind Callum Marshall's family. And Callum Marshall, he is Callum Marshall. He scores every game. He's the Haaland of Youth Cup games. Like youth games, because in terms of the amount of times he scores, every time I look at my phone, the youth team's playing, Callum Marshall is always there to score. Another man with a bright future. Well done to I think Clayton was playing that centre back, and Casey, they played really well. We got them on two set pieces. To go 1-0 down, they were knee sliding in front of us, fair play. But then we battered them. And it's good to batter Arsenal in our own stadium. Wasn't exactly a neutral ground for a final, was it? Felt like an away day. Our fans were sensational. They were singing, Wilshere, what's the score? Wilshere's obviously manager. Clearly, he's not good enough as a youth manager. Because when you have good players like that, you've got to manage them better. Clearly, Wilshere's not a good enough manager. A bit like he was a waste of time, you would say. A bit like how he was at West Ham. A complete waste of wages. Lewis Orford, salute to you, my guy. Every time I watch Lewis Orford, he is amazing. He just guards the back four, and then he can go forward if he wants to. Patrick Kelly and George Earthy, the ball retention. I will say, as a team, we could have kept the ball a bit more. We could have not given away the ball, but we were dangerous. Every time we went forward, we were absolutely dangerous. You don't want to mess with Mbaba. The ball sticks to his feet. You've got George Earthy running at you. You've got Patrick Kelly, like, the way he keeps the ball, amazing. And it looks better when they're left-footed. You've got Batram on the right. I think that's how you pronounce his name, Batram. He came off, I think, and Briggs came on, scored straight away. Batram played well. Always plays well on the right, from what I've seen. Mason Terry, as I've said earlier in this video, played really well. Overall, just a great, great day. Hopefully the senior team can do something well today. I was about to say tomorrow. But well done to the youth team. We have won the Youth Cup. First time in years. So credit to them. Bright young squad. Great under-18s. Job done. If you guys did like the video, leave a like on the video and subscribe if you're new. Social media is in the description. If you want to follow me on the email for any inquiries. I'll see you guys later.